So there are two types of letters, formal and informal letter. Informal letters are personal letters which we are writing to our near and dear ones, like we are writing the letter to your father, to your mother, to your uncle, to your aunt, to your friends whom you know personally. Okay, we are writing for informal letters to the people whom we know personally, we are writing them. Okay, and formal letters are business official letters which we are writing to the letters to some official people and whom we do not know personally. And like you are writing a letter to your principal, to education minister, to health minister, to any bank manager. These kind of letters are formal letters. Okay, so I have given you the format of formal letter, as you can see on the board also. You can see here, first we need to write the sender's address. First, you need to write, all if you look at the board. Am I visible to everyone, I think? Show me your virtual thumbs if I am visible. My board is visible to you all. So you can see here, first you have to write the sender's address to who is writing the letter, okay? Who is writing the letter, sender's address, you are going to write. Then you are going to put the date so that the receiver will come to know when you are writing that letter. Okay. Then receiver's address to whom we are writing the letter. Then we'll come to the subject. What is the reason why you are writing the letter? Like if I'll give you example, application for sick leave. So you will write here for sick leave or application for sick leave. Okay. Then salutation, respected sir, respected ma'am, you will write. Then body of the letter, which includes three paragraphs. In first paragraph, you are going to introduce yourself. Okay, then you are going to tell the reason why you are writing this letter. Like, I, Pooja, student of class 7th, studying in your school, would like to tell you that I am suffering from fever for last. So you are telling here reason. Then detail of the matter. Okay, what happened to you, what doctor has suggested. In this way, you are going to write the detail of the matter and for how many days you want the leave. Then conclusion, kindly allow me to take rest at home, and kindly I'll assure you that I will do my homework on time. I will complete my work. Okay. Then complimentary closing. Hope you will take a positive action or take a good action. Okay. Hoping for your positive reply. Then thank you. Yours name again you will write. Fine. I think this is clear. To everyone, show me your virtual thumbs if it is clear. So first you need to write sender's address, your address, then you are going to put up the date, then you are going to put receiver's address to whom you are writing, to the principal, St. Lawrence Public School, Irshad Garden, Delhi. Then you are writing subject, like I am giving you example, application of sick leave. Then salutation, respected sir and respected ma'am. Okay. Then body of the letter you are going to write, you will introduce yourself, then you are giving the reason, then you are detailing the matter, you are telling the details of the matter, what is the reason of writing this letter, then you are going to conclude it, what do you want from that, what the solution you want to have 2 days rest or 3 days rest, doctor has suggested to take rest for 2 days, so you won't leave for 2 days, you want to take rest, then complimentary closing. Hope you will allow me to take rest for 2 days at home. Then thank you. Yours sincerely, and your name you will write. Okay. In this way, you are going to write the formal letter. I hope it is clear now. In salutation, you are going to write, respected sir, respected ma'am. Okay. Now you are going to write an application for sick leave to the principal, and two will not come. You are writing to the principal this application. So first you will write your address, or you can write examination hall. Examination hall, date, then you are going to write the principal, St. Lawrence Public Senior Secondary School, Dushad Garden. Then you are going to write subject, application for sick leave. Then you are going to write the body of the letter, in which first you are going to introduce yourself, I so and so studying in your school is suffering from fever for so many days, so doctor has suggested me. In this way you are going to write the full letter.
So सकती हूँ मैं
मैम? यस बेटा।
मैम नील्स एंड टेंडर्स एड्रेस वी हैव टू राइट एग्जामिनेशन हॉल।
यस यू कैन राइट एग्जामिनेशन हॉल एज यू आर राइटिंग फ्रॉम स्कूल यू कैन राइट हियर एग्जामिनेशन हॉल। ओके दैट इज आल्सो करेक्ट। इफ यू आर राइटिंग एग्जामिनेशन हॉल दैट इज आल्सो करेक्ट। Yes, for receiver's address, you are going to write the principal, St. Lawrence Public Senior Secondary School, Dilshad Garden. Yes, in sender's address, you are going to write examination hall, or you can write your own address. No problem. After that, you are going to put the date. Okay?